this is the LED you can see. That detects the electromagnetic field between those two plates and basically induces just a little current to get that LED to light up.